I'll have a sugar-free vanilla non-fat cappuccino.
You've been here 26 hours. Go home.
All right, I'll have you know I'm completely capable of meeting men on my own. Is there anything I can do to make you feel more comfortable today?
Marry me?
Let's decrease his morphine drip. You're so lucky that all you have to worry about is work.
It's just a month-to-month sublet. Some kind of tragedy in the family.
What are you doing?
Oh. Hello?
So what kind of encounter did you have?
Encounter?
There's nothing worth stealing here.
I live here.
You can't live here, because I live here. Hey! Are you seeing things that aren't quite real to you?
No way, you don't exist. It's one of those dreams and you know you're dreaming.
Get out! Another one, my.
I've been sort of seeing someone that's not there.
You mean she's emotionally unavailable?
You are?
I am, I can't remember.
How is it that I can see her and no one else can?
Righteous.
I know it's crazy. She's right here with us right now.
Could you just hold on just a sec? Get the hell out of here, you freak!
The apartment upstairs, it belonged to a young woman.
I don't know of a single date that she'd ever been on.
She was like a cat lady without any cats.
She's a little dog.
God knows she wasn't dating anybody.
Does everybody have to rub it in?
God, you totally violated me.
You know, it wasn't that pleasant for me either.
DreamWorks Pictures presents the story of two people finding each other.
I'm sensing some pretty intense feelings she has for you, bro.
Really?
Between the here and the hereafter.
I think if you could ever really touch me, I might wake up from all of this. Calling all
you angels. Reese Witherspoon, Mark Ruffalo, and Napoleon Dynamite's John Heder.
I'm like 99.9% parched here. Could really use a cola.
Just like heaven.
Is there a doctor here?
Excuse me, pardon me.
What's wrong with him?
It's a tension pneumothorax.
I think it's a tension pneumothaxer.
Pneumothorax.
Pneumothaxer.
Pneumothorax.
Pneumothermin.
Never mind.
Never mind.